So with the first pick in the NHL fantasy draft, I'm going to take my boy, Cam Ward.
There it is, Cam Ward, the only Conn Smythe winning goaltender in the draft and having a terrific season, 920 save percentage, which is the best of his career so far. Eric, come back out here for a second. Slide on over here. Congratulations, Cam. Come on up here. Well, you had said he's your buddy, he better pick me. So was this just a threat that came through?
Yeah, I guess so, it turns out. But, you know, I guess I just was the best player available, I guess. Being a teammate of his didn't play a part at all, I guess.
No, not whatsoever. Did you just feel too much pressure from the folks here in Carolina and from your buddy to pick him?
No, you know what, I didn't. Obviously, he's a tremendous goalie. I've won a Stanley Cup with him. He's a Conn Smythe winner. He's one of the best. Everyone knows it here. And, we have some good dinners on the road, and it's been talked about a lot, so I'm excited Nick chose the NHL logo, and I got the first pick, and we're excited to keep it going.
Okay, get back to work. Lots more strategy. Cam Ward is the first overall pick and the first pick ever in the NHL All-Star Fantasy Draft. Team Lidstrom, discuss. You're up next.
I think his boy.
Your boy.
I really think we can get both still.
Yeah, I think so, too.
Well, our first pick in the NHL All-Star Fantasy Draft is Steven Stamkos.
Steven Stamkos leads the NHL in goals and points, and the 38 goals have him on pace for 61 for this season, and he's red hot going into the All-Star break. 7 goals in his last 7 games for the number one overall pick in the 2008 draft. Steven, come over to the middle of the stage. Nick, come as well. Come on over, guys. Congratulations. Well, first overall pick in the OHL draft, first overall pick in the NHL draft, second overall pick in the fantasy draft. What went wrong?
I just look at it that I went first to the Team Lidstrom, so if you look at it that way, but I'm just happy to be here. You know, there's so many tremendous players here. Great turnout with the fans, so I'm excited to join Team Lidstrom.
I'm not going to be silly enough to ask why Steven Stamkos. We know about his talent and his goal-scoring ability, but why Steven over some of the other guys who were available? What made your decision?
Well, we had a good discussion amongst the assistant captains and the captain here, and I think Marty had a big say in this, and you know, you can never go wrong with a leading goal scorer.
I would say so. What is it, half your assist for Marty St. Louis?
More than that, probably, yeah.
All right. Go over and join your team. Steven Stamkos, the first pick for Team Lidstrom.